Hiya, folks. So, I am currently in my bathroom, and today we are going to be washing my dog. This is Bruce, my lovely pup. We have to bathe him because he smells like garbage. I don't really think this is like a suitable outfit for washing a dog, saying with most water and a big dog. So I'm gonna get changed. Okay. If this is a little rocky, because I'm not wearing a swimsuit. Okay. But we need a lot of towels, so I'm gonna get towels. Not even. I'm gonna turn on the water and then I'll be right back. A bag full of water. So, I think Brucey's ready for his bath. Don't mind the guitar. That's my dad learning. Okay, he's literally on the floor right now. Get in. You have to get in the bath. Get over here. Right now. Treat. Okay, we're laying down towels because I'm slipping and I'm not here to die. Safety. Get, stop. Hey, hey, hey. His heart is racing. You need a bath. I'm in the bath right now. Hi. Oh, my shorts are wet. Guys, I got my shorts wet. This dog is not gonna beat me. But I'm going to get him in the bath. You want it? Oh, you're tired. I think I can get him in the bath now. He's tired. He's terrified. You're okay. He loves apples, oh my god. I got the soap. He's wet. He's so mad. He's so mad. They're gonna hate me after this. Okay guys, look, it's on low heat and I'm putting it on one take, so he'll be okay. He's scared. Because he definitely hates this. So now I don't think he cares much anymore about the towel. See, let's stop moving.
You would have been way better.
We have Nala and Bruce. Hi. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed that video because it was hard to make and I have back problems now and my ankle hurts and he smells like a wet dog, but there's a hand of soap in there, so there's hope. If you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. That'll help me out a lot. And yeah, see you guys later. Bye.